felt. Yeah.
It feels like silk.
Yeah, but heavyweight silk, but really enriched silk.
I have three of them that you did. Remember a couple years ago with the drawstring?
Yeah.
I love them. All right, well, we've got a special that's saved for you. This is brand new for our birthday. The Moto Style is exploding
it's
down
everywhere.
Fashion runways. Taking it now to a denim jean, and you've seen them that are thousands of dollars, the denim Moto jeans. We have it for you in the gold. You do Loden like no one's
Well,
business.
I got to tell you something.
And
Loden is going to be such... I have to tell you that... Did you ever have buyer's regret? Did you ever think for the rest of your life about something you waffled over and didn't? You just walked away from? I was in Gallery Lafayette. I was already over my limit. Gallery Lafayette is a beautiful department store in Paris where the entire ceiling, and it's huge, is... domed colored glass. It's all stained glass and it goes up about 300-400 feet. It's like a church. It's like the temple of shopping. Isn't it? So I'm in Gallery Lafayette and I see this bag in snakeskin that is hand painted fatigue print on real snakeskin. And the basic color was Loden. And the other color was gold. Those were the two basic colors along with
stunning.
Black. And I'm like, oh, I love it. And let me hold it.
And let me touch
think about it. And then I said, how much is it? And they told me, it was like, And I thought, you know, it's an American, famous American designer. I'll wait till I get back to America. I'll think about it. Well, guess what? I got back to America. They only shipped it to Paris. And it just makes me think about these colors because you've got probably the top designers in the world
doing these colors.
Doing a ton of fatigue prints for end summer right now and for fall in very high fashion ways. Valentino, Ralph Lauren, I could go on and on.
Oh, yes.
But these colors are so useful. And this is done in our classic denim. The skinny in our classic denim is a little more of a conservative cut, where the one that Amy has on is 11-inch leg opening. This is 13-inch leg opening. You've got that seaming, and guys, we would have to see this up close to see it as a moto, because you have to see the seaming within the jean.
It's amazing. So again, if you love the Moto Style and jackets, now we're taking it to the jean. $59.92 credit card payments. There's only 1,000 of those now remaining. So it's been a very busy night. I do want to let you know we have a couple more items we're going to share with you. Our today's special is still available. There are still hundreds of you trying to order it. Petite, average, and tall. Indigo, classic black, ivory. I believe we did finally...